All right, guys, here we go. The brake pad is live and ready to our eBay break tonight, Pantheon. It's baseball for our eBay guys, and then we're going to roll back into maybe some, well, we know we're going to do some more football tonight. The Prism PYTs are up on our website. Plan on doing those for sure next, and some flawless tiered teams number two. What do we got? Man, there's still six. Need our flawless guys to jump in on that stuff. We got divisions number two available. And serial numbers and the baseball mixer. So check them out on the website. Also, Prism tiered teams out there that have been slow to move. Only one spot taken in the Prism. All right, so guys, good luck. Thank you so much for being here. We are BomberBreaks.com, igniting the collector in you at 10:56. All right, so we're going to auction off the Yankees, man. I don't know, Chris. Man, you were here with us chatting earlier. I hope everything's okay, but we have not heard from you. We don't have any payment for the Yankees. I don't want to hit a freaking roof and it not be yours, but we got a payment, man. I'm not sure what's going on there. But anyway, guys, welcome. My name's Chris. If you're brand new, welcome to BomberBreaks.com. Been doing this a good while. We sure can't do without you. Big time thanks to all you guys that joined in tonight, including those in Pantheon, those earlier, and also in Flawless. Coming up next, our case that we did in Flawless tonight. So if you're a Facebooker, we want to invite you to our group. It's called Bomber Breaks Friends and Collectors. The link was sent to you guys. In there, I'll let you guys know of any discount codes first. And also, whenever our pick your teams go to our website, you guys will be the first place I always go. So you'll be the most informed there. If you're not a Facebooker, that's okay. Our website, of course, is something you guys always go to, BomberBreaks.com. I also do a newsletter every day. We're live, normally Wednesday, Thursday, Sunday. Comes from BomberSportsCards@gmail.com. So that email, if you add that to your contacts list, that way you'll see them. Otherwise, they'll get awesomely filtered. You'll never see them because that's how it works in this world of entrepreneurship, email marketing. But anyway, I hope you guys have fun with us. I enjoy this stuff. Sure can't do it without you, though. So thank you. Let's get the case going up. I'll explain to you guys a little bit more. Importantly, multi-team cards, you got to own over 50% of the card to keep it. Otherwise, we will randomize it. Shipping goes out within 3 days. If there's a card you need to scan or a picture of, though, message us in eBay or email us. BomberSportsCards@gmail.com, as I mentioned before. And if you go hitless, let's say your team's completely whiff, we'll make sure you always get something when you join one of our breaks, at minimum, a hobby pack of baseball cards. Not this crazy thing over here. There's the index card that we still sometimes put. We've been around on eBay a long time. And, you know, that whole index card thing we used to have to say all the time. Used to be out on Blog TV. We never did go on to these other ones. We've always just broadcast it here on Ustream. So for that reason, guys, we manually upload our videos to our YouTube channel. So sometimes audio gets blocked. Sometimes the video fails to upload. In that event, please always check Ustream, guys. Our history here has all of our videos. Ustream.tv/BomberBreaks. And my uncle's nickname was Bomber. You guys may have known that. He played softball over 40 years in the Bowling Green, Ohio area, in the northwest part. I grew up in West Virginia. And somehow, man, we started doing breaks, part-time business. I'm a little finance major with an MBA in finance. My buddy had an MBA in accounting. And here we are, man. I'm still doing breaks. It's awesome. So let me see what happened. I got to make sure nothing came through. Man, Chris, you're killing me, man. All right, we got to sell the Yankees. I don't know what's going on. I hope he's okay. All right, so the Yankees are going to be up for sale, guys. Okay, so last time, like we did before, they sold for about $100, which is nothing unusual. They went for like well over that last time. And that's when Ruth came up. But you never know, man. There's a huge checklist, of course, for the Yankees. And but like anything, you never know. So anyway, I'm going to put 1 minute on the countdown, guys. Anybody is open to bid. Just please be ready to send payment right away. I'll drop a link, or you can send a PayPal through the email address. 60 seconds. I'll count down each 5-second deal in the chat. Just be mindful, there's still going to be a little delay in the chat. Nothing like me talking to you guys and going back and forth. But all ties, whoever gets their bid in first will win them. And then in the last 5-ish seconds, if you put in a bid way over the next highest bid, you'll get them for a dollar over. So let's say the high bid is 100. You pop in 150 at the end. Nobody else bid, and that's in the last 5 seconds. Then you get them for 101. Okay, so thank you guys for your bids. Good luck. This one hurts, but anyway, Chris, we gotta have payment, man. So 1 minute on the clock. Thank you in advance, guys. Good luck to all. All right, here we go. Put in 55 and I'll keep my mouth shut. Thank you guys for your bids and good luck. There's the timer at the end. All right, guys, thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Oh. Kevin, you came in a little late. Hotwire, you had the high bid and nice, pretty decent value, my man. Darren, 96 would be a dollar over the next highest at 95. Nobody went too high early, leaving that one open. All right. Yeah, Wahada, that's always going to be the case. So thanks for your bids. D-Jazz, Stang Lover, Big D, Billy, thank you guys all for your bids. All right, Darren, thanks, man. They already, all right, cool. All right, so Chris, sorry, my man. Kevin just missed. Kevin, does anybody else's chat say anything different? I gotta go with my chat, but it came through just a couple seconds late, unfortunately. Oh, sometimes Janet Jackson's here, and you never know what's going to happen there. Darren, I keep refreshing. I'm sure it's on its way. I haven't seen it yet. Usually it's quicker than that. Hotwire, if you could check it again, make sure the email is right. But if you're ready, man, we'll go ahead and get it going. Thank you for the gift payment last time too. All right, Yankees time. I think my email's maybe not working right because I see 11:00. The last email I got was at 10:38. Okay. All right, guys. Holder with the Diamondbacks, Jason Tate, Braves, Indians, Angels, Brewers, Twins, Cardinals, Darren, Orioles, Red Sox, Cubbies, White Sox, Reds, Astros, and now the Yankees. Put those in there. All right, got it canceled out there. All right, boom. Yeah, Darren, thanks. I got it. It's just, it took longer. Crazy thing. All right, Flawless is up next. And, guys, good news. Flawless is all paid up now. We were waiting on one, and we're all set. So, thanks, guys, very much. All right. Ryan, it was actually a trifold book. If you're not on our Facebook, huh? You guys, well, let's hit another one first. I'll show you. Go to our Instagram. You'll see it. I just shared a bunch in the last couple days. Let's hit number one for you right now, Darren. Ruth Garrigan Musil. That was card number 2 of 2. The rookie patch autograph. Yes. All right, man, let's hit something nice for all you guys. Let me finish up the roster of all. So, Jason, I got through. Darren also adding the Yankees. Case Breako with the Rockies. I got Kevin S. with the Tigers, Phillies, Giants, Mariners, Rangers, and the Jays. Shelby Ray with the Royals. Luke with the Dodgers. DJ has Marlins. Daniel, Mets, A's, Nationals. Yankees, NYCRD. We didn't get payments, so we had to cancel them. Scotty B, Pirates, Padres, and Stang Lover has the Rays tonight. Leading off, we will go to Philadelphia. And do the Carlton. 43 out of 49, the 4,000 strikeout club. Philadelphia Phillies, Kevin Sav. Next is a Metropolis Monuments card. These are sweet, and I think that is going to the Padres. Scotty B, Tony Gwynn, Dave Winfield, Ozzie Smith, and Steve Garvey. It will, indeed. 59 of 99. Whew. Rhino for the Cubbies. Hotwire. Noble Timber. Sandberg, 12 of 99. Beautiful patch. Noble Timber die cut. These are nice, man. Cardinals, JT. Jason, also known as Wahada. 1 of 10, Wahada. How about Teddy Ball Game? Hotwire, 1941 batting champion Ted Williams, dual relic piece. 13 of 25. Ryan Burr, I just got a comment, Ryan. What you put on there, Ryan? You can put it on the board. Paul Konerko. White Sox triple relic autograph. Hot wire, that's yours. That's 8 of 25 on the pull. And you guys ready? Help me out here. Hip, hip. Jorge. Hip, hip. Jorge. Boom. Darren, 134 out of 149. Posada. He doesn't sign a lot, so even though that's out of 149, I would think that would still be a good one. Nice one there. Yankees hitting the first box for you, Darren. And jersey autograph of Rafi Katz for Texas. The Rangers, 52-card pickup, Kevin Saab. 500 home runs, 6 of 25, Rafi Palmeiro. Man, solid first box. And, oh, we got a very full box here. All right, we got a folded card here. We got a book card piece. Ooh, I like the book cards. Wow, this is sweet. 700 home run club. Not too many in that group. Barry Bonds, bat piece. Serial numbered 15 out of 49. Pirates, Scotty B. Griffey Jr., 500 home run club. That's a Mariners jersey piece. 194 out of 199. Mariners, Kevin. 3,000 hit club, Al Kaline. Tigers, bat piece. Kevin, that's you, man. 24-49. Brooks Robinson, hot wire. You got your Orioles Gallant gloves. This is the wooden glove special release from Louisville Slugger, numbered 60 of 99. Sometimes they put leather in those. And there's Johnny Mize from the 1940s. New York. That should be going to the Giants. Kevin Sev, Decade Deities. Nice card, man. The old swatch and the bat piece. And that is 5 of only 10. The big cat, Mize. Boom. Very nice. Next, Harold Baines. Pinstripe autograph. Put it on the board. Hot wire. That's 173 of 199. Next. Bruce Sutter. Atlanta Braves. Jason T. Chronicled calligraphy. Bill, these are Pantheon 2016. It's all retired players. 6 of 99. And this is, oh boy. This could be a nice book card. It feels kind of heavy. All right, guys. Oh, shoot. First, all right, let's flip it open this way. Kansas City's colors, Bo Knows. I don't think we've hit one like this before. Shelby Ray, give me some ink. Yes! Wow, Bo Jackson trifold book card. Wowzers. Kaboom! Dual patches on each side and the signature in the front. This is a subset known as the Inner Sanctum. Serial number 2 of 3. Dang, that's cool. Bo Jackson, Kansas City. Royals, out of nowhere, baby. The Royals, Shelby Ray. Really nice. I All right, box three now, rounding third, or rounding, I'm sorry, just taking our lead off a second, heading toward third. Wade Boggs, hot wire, that's 7 of 99, dual relic, decade deities. And then Tom Glavine, Immortals. A bat that he once used to lay down a few bunts for the Atlanta Braves. 5 of 25, Jason, 3,000 hit club, Cal, the Iron Man. Shelby Ray, awesome. Thank you. I'm glad you're here to see that. Cal Ripken Jr., 20 out of 49. Decade Deities, the 1970s. Nolan Ryan, California, going to the Angels. The Angels. Jason, I think. Yes. The Angels. Whoops. 8 of 25 on that one. And Mel Ott, 500 home run club. Mel Ott and the New York Giants. New York Giants, Kevin. Milestone Scripts, the guy that shared the rookie card with Nolan. Jerry Kuzman. Kuzman, 1969 champion, New York Mets. Mets Daniel, that's 87 of 99. That's a cool one. Chronicled Calligraphy. Juan, going, gone. Cleveland, what? How about that? The hometown tribe, Jason. Juan Gonzalez. I did not know he played in Cleveland. 153 of 199. Signed Cleveland 01 and nearly took home his third MVP trophy. Finished fifth in the MVP voting in Cleveland. I did not live here then. Steve Garvey, Milestone Scripts. Padres, get another one for Scotty B. 57 of 99, 1,207 consecutive games played. Pretty good. And congrats to the Red Sox. There they are. They got it won. World Series. Well, we're doing baseball tonight right now on the break pad. I guess it's only fitting. The boys of summer, it's all over. All right. One more box. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Leading off the box is Tony Perez. Rudy Arias. Cincinnati, the Reds. Cincinnati Reds. Darren, I think you have 12 of 25. Vladdy Guerrero, Noble Timba. Angels, Jason. 71 of 99. Los Angeles, your Hall of Famer, Don Sutton. Luke. For the Dodgers, number 75 of 99. Don Sutton, Hall of Famer there. And Roger Bresnahan, Hall of Fame class. 1945, Immortals. Bat piece, that is also New York. The Giants all over this one, 21 of 99. Kevin Saff, congrats, man. Giants, and here's a nice one for New York. Giambi, boom, Milestone Scripts. Career at bats per home run, 16.52, not bad at all. 33 of 99. Giambi. Darren, congrats. Then Dave Kingman hits 37 homers in 1982 for the New York Mets. New York Mets. Daniel. Jersey Auto for the Braves. Dale Murphy. JT. Jason, my UPS driver is a fan of Dale Murphy. To get one of these for him one day. 40 out of 149. Well, Hod, I don't if you I might just ask. Tell me if you'd be willing to deal with that one. It'd be kind of fun, you know. I got to build goodwill with my UPS guys because that's who brings the stuff every day, man. All right, guys, last card is
Omar for the hometown tribe.
Boom. Gallant gloves. Another wooden glove piece. 22 of 25. Omar Vizquel for the tribe. Cleveland spot is in this one again. The Indians are Jason. Wahada the second. Congrats, man, on the Omar. All righty, guys, thank you so much for joining. That does conclude the Pantheon for tonight. We are going to bring it back next week. Wednesday and Thursday will be a master case. We'll do the first inner cases Wednesday and Thursday. So hope you'll come on back then. Thank you so much for joining. We got Flawless up next, and then we'll get back into our website stuff at bomberbreaks.com. That is a wrap. There it is. Again, if you did not hit, guys, amongst all your teams, we'll make sure you get a hobby pack. I know there was a couple for sure, maybe only two or three guys.